Evolution 2 reounds itself as the action-packed third-person shooter mobile game, which supposedly has immense graphics that any mobile device can offer, or is it? Today we will be comparing the trailer render versus the in-game render of the game and see how much of a degrade this game has gone through. Now let's take a look at this trailer. Now let's watch some actual gameplay.
Utopia was once a true paradise. A resort planet for billionaires. Now, it is a hellscape where a war is raged against a rogue artificial intelligence, the Dominion. Most of Utopia's population has already been destroyed by the army of killer robots. The Black Legion, a unity of professional soldiers, is the only force in the machine's way. But humanity's power is waning. Its last hope is Ares, a super soldier creation project. Captain Blake stood as a volunteer. He gained abilities that could alter the course of the war. The secret Ares base is deep behind the lines. And nobody expected marauders of the Red Face Gang to attack. Where did they get their information? Who is behind the assault? What comes next?
get on with it. Let's put it to good use.
Into pieces.
Thank you.